这边都
还有
有。
什么补贴？OK。还有什么补贴？
我看这边
可
以
有什么说？OK，OK。So we start. 可以先，我们先，Blessed is the kingdom of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. 我的心啊，你要称颂耶和华。耶和华，我的神啊，你真伟大，你以尊荣和威严为衣服，你披上亮光，好像披上外袍；展开诸天，好像张开帐幔。你在水上立起你柔和的栋梁，你以云彩为战伞，乘驾风的翅膀而行。你用风做你的使者，用火焰做你的仆役。你把大地树立在根基上，使它永永远远不动摇。你用深水像衣服一般覆盖大地，使众水高过群山。因你的斥责，水就退去；因你的雷声，水就奔逃。众水流经群山，向下流往众谷，流到你为他们指定的地方。你定了界限，使众水不能越过，他们不再转回掩盖大地。你使泉源在山谷中涌流，流经群山中间，使野地所有的走兽有水喝。野驴得以解渴，天上的飞鸟在水边住宿，在树枝上鸣叫。你从自己的楼阁中浇灌群山，因你所做的事的果效，大地就丰足。你为了牲畜使青草滋生，为了人的需用使蔬菜生长，使粮食从地里生出。你又有酒使人心欢喜，有油使人容光焕发，有粮加添人的心力。耶和华的树就是他所栽种的黎巴嫩香柏树，都得到了充分的灌溉。雀鸟在上面筑巢，至于鹤，松树是他的家。高山是野山羊的住所，岩石是石獾藏身的地方。你造月亮未定节令，太阳知道何时沉落。你安设黑暗，有了晚上，林中的百兽就都爬出来。哨状狮子吼叫觅食，要寻求从神而来的食物。太阳升起的时候，他们就躲避，回到自己的洞穴躺卧。人出去做工，劳碌直到晚上。耶和华呀，你所造的真是众多，他们都是你用智慧造成的。全地充满你所造的东西，那里有海，又大又广，海里有无数的活物，大小活物都有。那里有船只往来航行，有你所造的大鱼在海里嬉戏。这些活物都仰望你，仰望你按时赐给他们食物。你赐给他们，他们就拾取；你张开你的手，他们就饱享美物。你向他们掩面，他们就惊慌；你收回他们的气息，他们就死亡，归回尘土。你发出你的灵，万物就被造成；你也使地面更换一新。愿耶和华的荣耀存到永远，愿耶和华喜悦他自己所做的。他注视大地，地就震动；他触摸群山，山就冒烟。我一生要向耶和华歌唱， 我还在世的时候，我要向我的神歌颂，愿我的默想蒙他喜悦，我要因耶和华欢喜，愿罪人从世上灭绝，也不再有恶人存在。我的心啊，你要称颂耶和华，你们要赞美耶和华。
Hallelujah,
glory to you, O God. Hallelujah, 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 glory to you, O God, O Lord, our hope, glory to you.
In peace, let us again pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the heavenly peace and the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For peace in the whole world, for the stability of the holy, of God's holy churches, and for the unity of all, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this holy house and for those who enter in it with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For Archbishop Notarios, the Honorable Presbyters, the Deacons in service of Christ, and all the clergy and laity, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For Taiwan, the President, and all those in public service, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this city and Paris, for every city and town, and the faithful who live in them, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For temperate weather and abundance of the fruits of the earth, and peaceful lives, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For those who travel by land, sea, and air, for those who are sick, suffering, or in captivity, and for their safekeeping, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
That we may be spared all affliction, violence, danger, and want, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Remember in our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another in our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
Gracious and merciful Lord, forbearing and generous in mercy, hear our prayer and heed the voice of our entreaty. Give us a sign of your favor. Lead us in your way that we may walk in your truth. Gladden our hearts that we may be in awe of your holy name. For you are great in the wonders you perform. You alone are God and among all deities, none is like you, O Lord, mighty in mercy and benevolent in might, helping and comforting and saving of those who trust in your holy name. For all glory, honor, and worship are due, your due, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages forever.
Amen.
我在急难中祈告耶和华，他就应允我。耶和华，请你救我脱离说谎的嘴唇和诡诈的舌头。诡诈的舌头啊，要给你什么呢？要拿什么加给你呢？就是永续的利剑和流淌木的杖子。我寄居在米色，住在基达帐篷之中有过了。我与那恨恶和睦的人许久同住。我愿和睦，但我发言，他们就要征战。我要向山举目，我的帮助从何而来？我的帮助从造天地的耶和华而来。他必不叫你的脚摇动，保护你的必不打盹，保护以色列的也不打盹，也不睡觉。保护你的是耶和华，耶和华在你右边荫庇你。白日太阳必不伤你，夜间月亮必不害你。耶和华要保护你，免受一切的灾害。他要保护你的性命，你出你入，耶和华要保护你，从今时直到永远。人对我说：“我们往耶和华的殿去。”我就欢喜。耶路撒冷啊，我们的脚站在你的门内。耶路撒冷被建造，如同联络整齐的一座城。众支派就是耶和华的支派，上那里去。按以色列的常例，称赞耶和华的名，因为在那里设立审判的宝座，就是大卫的家的宝座。你们要为耶路撒冷求平安，耶路撒冷啊，爱你的人必来兴旺。愿你城中平安，愿你宫内兴旺。因我弟兄和同伴的缘故，我要说，愿平安在你们中间。因耶和华我们神殿的缘故，我要为你求福。坐在天上的主啊，我向你举目，看啊，仆人的眼睛怎样望主人的手，侍女的眼睛怎样望主母的手，我们的眼睛也照样望耶和华，望耶和华我们的神，直到他怜悯我们。耶和华，求你怜悯我们，怜悯我们，因为我们被藐视一到极处，我们被那些安逸的讥笑和骄傲的人藐视一到极处。以色列人要说，若不是耶和华帮助我们，若不是耶和华帮助我们，当人起来攻击我们，向你发怒的时候， 就把我们活活的吞了。那时波涛并漫过我们，河水并淹没我们，狂傲的水并淹没我们。耶和华是应当称颂的，他没有把我们当野食交给他们吞吃。我们好像雀鸟，从捕鸟人的网罗里逃脱了，网罗破裂，我们逃脱了。我们得帮助是在乎依靠造天地之耶和华的名。
Hallelujah. Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Remember in our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another in our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
O Lord, do not rebuke us in your anger, do not chastise us in your wrath, but deal with us according to your loving kindness, as healer and physician of our souls. Guide us to the harbor of your will, and lighten the eyes of our hearts that we may know your truth, and grant that the rest of this day may be peaceful and without sin, as may our whole life, through the precious of the Theotokos and all the entire saints. For yours is the dominion, the kingdom, the power, and the glory of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Those who trusted in the Lord are like those who trust in the Lord are like Mount Sion, which cannot be moved, which shall stand forever. Mountains are all around Jerusalem, as the Lord is around his people now and forever. For the Lord will not let the scripture of the wicked rule over the land of the just, lest the just themselves apply their hands to iniquities. Do good, O Lord, to those who are good, and to those whose heart is upright, but those who stray into crooked ways. The Lord will expel with evildoers peace upon Israel. When the Lord returned the captives of Zion, who were like men dreaming, then our mouth was filled with laughter, and our tongue with rejoicing. Then it was said among the Gentiles, the Lord has done great things for them. The Lord has done great things for us. We have been made to rejoice. O Lord, return our captives as streams return to the south. Those who weep as they sow shall rejoice as they reap. Though they went forth shedding tears as they scattered their seeds, they shall return rejoicing, bearing with them their sheaves. Unless the Lord build a house, in vain do the builders toil. Unless the Lord guard the city, in vain does the watchman keep watch. In vain do you rise early. You get up after rest, only to cut the bread of grief for the providers for his beloved while they sleep. Behold, the Lord's inheritance is his children, and his reward, the fruit of the womb. As arrows in the hand of a mighty warrior, so are the children of the exiles. Bless the man who will be able to fill his quiver with men. They shall never be put to shame when they meet their foes at the gates. Blessed are all who fear the Lord, who walk in his ways. You shall cut off your hands labor. Blessed are you, and it shall be well with you. Your wife shall be like a fruitful vine in the recesses of your house, your children like olive shoots around your table. Behold, in this way shall be blessed the man who fears the Lord. May the Lord bless you from Zion, and may you see the wealth of Jerusalem all the days of your life, and may you see your children's children, peace upon Israel. Often have they assailed me since my youth, let Israel say it. Often have they assailed me since my youth, but they have not prevailed over me. The wicked plowed my back, they increased their iniquity, but the righteous Lord has cut asunder the neck of the sinners. Let them all be confounded and turned back, those who hate Zion. Let them become like grass on the housetops, which withers before it can sprout, with which the reaper fills not his hand, nor the binder of sheaves his arms, while those who pass by do not say, the blessing of the Lord be upon you. We have blessed you in the name of the Lord. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever, not to the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Glory to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, forever, and unto ages of ages. Amen.
Again, visit us, pray to the Lord.
Lord have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, in your grace.
Lord have mercy.
Remember in our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints. Let us commend ourselves and one another in our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
Lord our God, be mindful of us in us and your unfit servants, even as we call upon your holy name, and do not put us to shame, for having placed our hope in your mercy. But grant, O Lord, that all we ask for our salvation, and make us worthy to love and fear you in all our heart and in all things to do for your will. For you are a good and loving God, and to you we offer glory, to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Песнь наслаждения из глубины вызывает к тебе, Господи, Господи, услышь голос мой, да будут уши твои внимательные, голосы молений моих. Если ты, Господи, будешь замечать беззаконие, Господи, кто устоит, но у тебя прощение да будет, говеет пред тобою. Надеюсь на Господа, надеется душа моя, на Слово Его уповаю. Душа моя ожидает Господа более нежели стражи утра, более нежели стражи утра. Да уповает Израиль на Господа, ибо у Господа милость, и много у Него избавления, и Он избавит Израиля от всех беззаконий его. Без восхождения Давида, Господи, не намереваю сердце мое, и не возносились очи мои. И я не входил великое, и для меня недосягаемое, не смирял ли я, и не успокаивал ли души моей, как дитяти, отгнати от груди матери, душа моя была во мне, как дитя отгоняется от груди, да уповает Израиль на Господа, отныне и вовек. Песнь восхождения, вспомни Господи Давида, и все сокрушения его, как он кладец у Господу, давал обет сильному Якову. Не войду в шатер дома моего, и возойду на ложе мое, не дам сна очам моим, и нежным моим дремание, до колени найду место Господу, жилище сильному Иакова. Вот мы слышали о нем, и Евфрафия, нашли его на полях Рима. Пойдем к жилищу его, и поклонимся подножию ног его. Стань, Господи, на место покоя твоего. Ты, ковчег могущества Твоего, священники Твои облекутся правдою, и святые Твои возрадуются ради Давида, раба Твоего. Не отвратилица помазанника Твоего, клялся Господь Давиду в истине, не отречется его от плода чрева Твоего, посажу на престоле Твоем, если сыновья Твои будут сохранять завет мой и откровения мои, которым я научил их, и то их сыновья вовеки будут сидеть на престоле Твоем, ибо избрал Господь Сион, возжелал его в жилище себе. Это покой мой вовек здесь. Селюсь, ибо я возлежал его, пищу его благословляя, благословлю нищих его, насыщу хлебом, священников его облеку во спасение, и святые его радостью возрадуются. Там возвращу рог Давиду, оставлю светильник помазаннику моему, врагов его и облеку стыдом. Они будут сиять, венец его. Песня наслаждения Давида, как хорошо и кто приятно жить, братья вместе. Это как драгоценный елей на голове, стекающий на бороду, бороду Ааронову, стекающую на край одежды его, краса германская, исходящая на горы Сионские, ибо там заповедовал Господь благословение и жизнь навеки, песню восхождения, благословите ныне Отца и все рабы Господни, стоящие в доме Господнем во время ночи, воздвигните руки ваши к святилищу и благословите Господа. Благословит тебя Господь Сиона, сотворивший небо и землю.
Аллилуйя. Say Аллилуйя.
Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, Alleluia, Alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, Alleluia, Alleluia to you, O God.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and keep us, O God, in your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Remember in our most pure, holy, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints. Let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
O Lord, praised by the heavenly powers with hymns that never silent and doxologies that never cease, fill our lips with praise of you, that we may fitly magnify your holy name. And grant us a portion and share with all who truly fear you and keep your commandments. At the intercessions of the Holy Theotokos and all the saints. For you are our God, the God who shows mercy and saves, and to you we offer glory, to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. O Lord, I have cried out to you, Kyrie kraxa pros eisakouson mou, Kyrie. Κύριε και κράξα προσέ, εις ακουσόν μου, πρόσχες τη φωνή της δεήσεως μου, με το και κραγένε με προσέ, εις ακουσόν μου, Κύριε. Let my prayer rise and incense before you, and the lifting of my hands as an evening sacrifice. Continue.
Now is the acceptable time. Now is the day of salvation. In your abundant mercy, visit my soul. Lift the burden of my transgressions and forgive, only loving one. The just shall gather around me when you give me my due reward. Now is the acceptable time. Now is the day of salvation. In your abundant mercy, visit my soul. Lift the burden of my transgressions and forgive, only loving one. Out of the depths I have cried out to you, Lord, O Lord, hear my voice. Disdaining all earthly things and facing tortures with melodies, You did not fulfill of your last hopes, but become inheritors of the kingdom of heaven. All praiseworthy ones, having boldness before our Lord God, ask peace for the world and for our souls Jesus' mercy. Let your ears be attentive to the sound of my plea, taking up the shield of faith and raising the sign of the cross. Your sense, Lord, when bravely forced to tortures, overcoming both the devil's pride and his falsehood, through his prayers, as mighty God, send peace to the world and to our souls your great mercy. If you retain sins, Lord, O Lord, who can stand? With you there is forgiveness. Intercede for us, holy martyrs, that we may be freed from our sins. For to you has been given the grace to pray for us. For your name's sake, O Lord, I have waited for you. My soul has waited for your promise. My soul has hoped in the Lord, filled with insatiable love. Holy martyrs, you did not deny Christ, but enduring the wounds of varied tortures, you put down the arrogance of tyrants, and having preserved the faith sound and unaltered, you were taken to the heavens. Thus, having boldness before him, pray the peace may be given, that peace may be given to the world and to our souls great mercy. Glory to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Spirit. I call to mind the prophet crying, I am but dust and ashes. And I studied the tomb once more, considered the naked bones, and asked myself, now which of these was king, and which the common foot soldier, which was the rich man, which the indigent, which man was upright, and which is a sinner. The Lord, in your compassion, give rest to your servant among the righteous. Now and always and forever and ever. Amen. Upon the Red Sea, an image upon the Red Sea, an image of the Virgin Bride was once drawn. Then Moses was the father of the waters. Now Gabriel becomes the agent of the miracle. Then the Israelites walked dry shod through the deep. Now the Virgin bore the Christ without seed. After Israel's crossing the sea remained impassable. After Emmanuel's birth, the old pure one remained inviolate. O God, you who are the ever have been, who revealed yourself as man, have mercy on us.
Wisdom, let us be attentive. Rich knowledge. O Sivan, Adoxi, Athanatu Patros, Uranio, Aieo Makaros, Continue, Ms. Somebody. It is in the paper. It is there.
Oh, yeah, 500岁生了闪寒雅佛，当人在世上多起来，又生了女儿的时候，上帝的儿子看见人的女子美貌，就随意挑选娶来为妻。耶和华说：“人既属乎血气，我的灵就不永远住在他里面。然而他的日子还可到120年。那时有伟人在地上。后来上帝的儿子和人的女子交合生子，就是那上古 英武有名的人。耶和华见人在地上的罪恶很大，终日所思想的尽都是恶，耶和华就后悔造人在地上，心中忧伤。耶和华说，我要将所造的人和走兽并昆虫以及空中的飞鸟都从地上除灭，因为我造他们后悔了，唯有挪亚在耶和华眼前蒙恩。
Wisdom, let us be attentive. The light of Christ enlightens all. There is some prokimenon. There is some verse before. Please read.
I say, O Lord, have mercy on me. Blessed is the helper of the poor and needy. And he chants in a louder voice, order.
Continue.
The reading is from Proverbs. 我儿要谨守你父亲的诫命，不可离弃你母亲的法则，要常系在你心上，挂在你项上。你行走，他必引导你；你躺卧，他必保守你。你睡醒，他必与你谈论，因为诫命是灯，法则是光。训诲的责备是生命的锆，能保你远离恶妇，远离外女谄媚的舌头。因你心中不要恋慕他的美色，也不要被他眼皮勾引，因为妓女能使人只剩一块饼，淫妇猎取人宝贵的生命。人若怀里地火，衣服岂能不烧？人若在火炭上走，脚岂能不烫？
O Lord and Master of my life, give me not the spirit of sloth, I curiosity in lust of power and idle thought, but grant unto me thy servant the spirit of justice, integrity, humility, patience, and love. Ye, O Lord and King, grant me to see my own faults and not to judge my brother, for blessed are you into the ages of ages. Amen.
主啊，张光我的生命，不要让我的灵性的怠惰，一昧好奇多事，好色的欲望及虚空无意义的言语，但赐予我们的仆人灵性的贞洁、谦卑、耐心和爱。的确，上主且是君王，赐予我见到我自己的过失，并不论断我的弟兄。愿你赐福，直到世世代代。阿门。
Господи, владыка живота моего, Бог праздности, удивление, разграничайся, возможно, ваши души, целомудрие, смирение, бодрое, терпение, любви, дары, мироприятие. Ей, Господи, целые дары, презрите, не обещаем. Не осуждайте папы моего, это благословение, сила, веки, веков. Аминь.
O Lord, I have cried out to you. Hear me, hear the voice of my prayers. I cry out to you. Read slowly.
Let my prayer rise like incense before you. The lifting
up
of my hands as an evening sacrifice.
Say the guard, O Lord, over my mouth, and the gate to contain my being.
Let my prayer rise as incense before you. The lifting up of my hands as an evening sacrifice.
Let not my ear incline to evil deeds, to find an excuse for sinful doings in the company of men who walk in quiet, and I will not partake of their iniquities.
let my prayer rise as incense before you, the lifting up of my hands as an evening sacrifice.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen.
Let my prayer rise as incense before you, the lifting up of my hands as an evening sacrifice.
Let us all say with all our hearts and with all our minds, let us say,
Lord have mercy.
God Almighty, the God of our fathers, we pray to you, hear us and have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
And mention us, O God, according to your great mercy, we pray to you, hear us and have mercy.
Lord have mercy. Also, Lord, we
pray for Archbishop Nectarios, the President of Taiwan, the government, and all in authority, and we pray for mercy, life, peace, health, salvation, visitation, pardon, and forgiveness of all the sins of the servants of God, all the devout and Orthodox Christians, those who dwell in or visit this city and parish, the wanderers, and all the people of our church and their families. Also, we pray for the blessed and ever remembered people who helped to found this holy church, and for our brothers and sisters who have gone to their rest before us and who lie asleep here in the true faith, and for the Orthodox everywhere and all the servants of God, those for whom we have been asked to pray, that they may be pardoned all their offenses, both voluntary and involuntary. Also, we pray for those who bring offerings, those who care for the beauty of this holy and venerable house, those who labor in its service, those who sing, and for the people here present who await your great and rich mercy. Lord our God, accept this fervent supplication from your servants and have mercy on us according to the multitude of your mercy, and set down your pity on us and on all the people who await your rich mercy. For you, God, our God, are merciful and love mankind, and to you we give glory, to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Catechumens, pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Believers, let us pray for the catechumens, that the Lord will have mercy on them, instruct them the word of truth, reveal to them the gospel of righteousness, unite them to His holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, save them, have mercy on them, heal them, help them, and keep them, O God, by your grace. Catechumens, bow your hands to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, our God, dwelling on high and beholding things below, who for the salvation of the human kind sent forth your only begotten Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, look upon your servants, the catechumens, who have bowed their necks to you, and count them worthy, in due time of the washing of rebirth, the forgiveness of sins, the garment of incorruption. Unite them to your holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, and number them with your chosen flock, that they also with us may glorify your humble and majestic name, of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
As many as the catechumens depart, as many as the catechumens depart, none of the catechumens, as many as the believers again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord,
help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Wisdom. We thank you, Lord, God of powers of heaven, for counting us worthy to stand even now before your holy altar and humbly to seek your compassion for our sins and those committed in the ignorance of the people. Receive our supplication, O God, make us worthy to offer to you prayers, and entreaties and unbloody sacrifices for all your people, and enable us whom you have appointed to this ministry by the power of your Holy Spirit to invoke at every time and place, without blame and without condemnation, for the witness of the pure conscience, so that you may hear us and be merciful to us in the abundance of your goodness. For to you belong all glory, honor, and worship, to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, and now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Again and again, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Wisdom. Through the gift of your Christ, with whom you are blessed, together with your Holy Good and Life-giving Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Edo ti sia sacred, Daddy.
Behold the mystical sacrifice to be accomplished and to share in being.
Up, please.
In special aspects, lay on the ground that we may become sharers in everlasting life. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Again, in peace. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the precious, holy, pre-sanctified gifts, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this holy house and for those who enter in it with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For all deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and distress, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and distress, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
For a perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless day, let us ask the Lord.
Grant us, O Lord.
For an angel of peace, a faithful guide, a guardian of our souls and bodies, let us ask the Lord.
Grant us, O Lord.
For forgiveness and remission of our sins and transgrations, let us ask the Lord. For all that it is good and beneficial to our souls and for peace in the world, let us ask the Lord. For the completion of our lives in peace and repentance, let us ask the Lord. For the Christian end of our lives, peaceful, without sin and suffering, and for a good account before the awesome judgment seat of Christ, let us ask the Lord. Having prayed for the unity of the faith and the communion of the Holy Spirit, let us commit ourselves and one another in our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
O God of ineffable and unseen mysteries, in your hidden the treasures of wisdom and knowledge, yet you have revealed to us this liturgy in your great love for mankind, appointed us sinners to offer gifts and sacrifices for you, to you for our sins and the failings of the people. Invisible King, you perform works great and scrutable, glorious and extraordinary. Be you in number, look upon us, your undeserving servants, as we stand at the throne on this holy altar, where your only begotten Son of God rests in the awesome mysteries hereof. Freeing all of us in your faithful people of all uncleanness, sanctify all of our soul and body with sanctification that cannot be taken away, thus partaking of these divine blessings with pure conscience, faces and blessings, heart enlightened, and being quickened by them, we may be united to your Christ himself, our true God. For he said, he who eats my flesh and drinks my blood abides in me and I in him. Having your word indwelling and moving within us, we may thus become the temple of your holy and worshipful spirit, free of every wight of the evil one, affecting our acts, our words, our thoughts, and to obtain the blessings promised to us and to your saints who have pleased you throughout the ages. And make us worthy master with confidence and without fear of condemnation to the Archangel Heavenly God Father and to say,
For
yours is the kingdom, the power, and the glory of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Peace be with all. Let the Lord, thanks to the Lord, we give thanks to the King. By your infinite power, you created all things, and by your great mercy, you protect them from nothing to be. Master, look down from heaven upon those who have bowed their hands before you. They have bowed not before flesh and blood, but before you, the awesome God. Therefore, Master, guide the course of our life for our benefit according to the need of each of us. Sail with those who sail, travel with those who travel, and heal the sick physician of our souls and Lord. By the grace, mercy, and love for our Savior, only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed together with your holy, good, and life-giving Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Lord Jesus Christ, our God, hear us from your holy, good, and praise for the glory Son of your kingdom. You are enthroned to high with the Father, and also visibly present among us. Come and sanctify us, and let your body and precious blood be given to us by your mighty hand, and through us to all your people. Let us be attentive. The pre-sanctified holy gifts for the holy people of God.
One is holy, one is Lord, Jesus Christ, to the glory of God the Father.
Approach with the fear of God, faith, and love. When we finish, when we finish, we finish with the top and the top. Say God love you, God bless you, welcome. Yes, I'll stay here for ότι Χριστός ο Κύριος άκουν ουράνιον και δοτήριον ζωής γεύσαστε κύριε ότι Χριστός ο Κύριος. Always, now, and forever, yet as a feather. Please, there is something, some song.
I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall be ever on my lips. Taste the heavenly bread and a cup of life, and see how good the Lord is. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Let us be attentive, having partaken of the divine holy, pure, immortal, life-giving, and also Mr. Jesus Christ, with us words and give thanks to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Let us save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Having prayed for a holy, perfect, peaceful, and sinless day, let us commit ourselves to one another and offer life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
We thank you, loving Master, benefactor of our souls, that on this day you have made us worthy once again of heaven and the eternal mysteries. Direct our ways in the right path, establish us in your fear, guard our lives, and make our devil safe through the prayers and the supplications of the glorious Orthodox and ever Virgin Mary and all your saints. For your sanctification, and to you we give glory to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Let us depart in peace. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Oh, Lord, you have created all things in your own wisdom, in your inexpressible providence and great goodness. You have brought to us to these saving days for the cleanness of our souls and bodies, for control of our passions and the hope of resurrection. After 40 days, you deliver into the hands of your servant Moses the tablets of the law and character of divine details, and all your souls are benevolent to us. To fight the good fight, to complete the course of the fast, to keep the faith inviolate, to crush under foot the hands of unseen enemies, to emerge victors over sin and to come without reproach in the worship of your holy resurrection, for death and glorifies your most holy and majestic name, of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever into the ages of ages. Lord, our God, you have granted us the most holy days and granted us as participants of your mysteries, and now we see you as your children.
Blessed is the name of the Lord,
Blessed is the name of the Lord,
now and to the ages.
Blessed is the name of the Lord,
Lord, now and to the ages.
Maybe I should do that. But you love the news of the back of the nation, this is so that's really the situation of the matter of the product of the protection of the angels. So the case of the problem, the correct person of the moment, the good deal of the product of the race has to check in the night. So the good deal of the same is the moment of the way to bear. We have time, please.
I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall be ever upon my lips. My soul shall glory in the Lord. Let him meet here and rejoice. Magnify the Lord with me and let us exalt his name together. I thought the Lord and he heard me and delivered me from all of my affairs. I worship the Lord and he did.
They will tell the glorious splendor of your glory. They will recount your wondrous works. They will speak of the power of your awesome deeds. They will declare your greatness. They will recall your wondrous deeds. They will exalt in your righteousness. The Lord is gracious and merciful. He is long suffering and abounding in love. The Lord is good towards everyone, and his grace extends over all his works. Let all your works give thanks to you, Lord. And all your faithful ones, bless you. They shall speak of the glory of your kingdom and tell of your power to make known your might to the children of men and the glorious splendor of your kingdom. Your kingdom is a kingdom for all ages and your dominion is for all generations. The Lord keeps faith in all his promises and is hold in all his works. The Lord supports all who are failing, the ways of all who are bowed down. So I will all look up to you, and you give them their food for this season. You open your hands and satisfy all living beings. The Lord is just in all his ways, and faithful in all his works. The Lord is close to all who pray to him, those who call upon him in trust. In truth, he will meet the desire of those who fear him, and hear their pleas and save them. The Lord keeps watch over those who love him, but the wicked he will utterly destroy. My mouth will speak the praise of the Lord, and let all flesh bless his holy name forever into all eternity. Amen.
For the praise of our Holy Father.